G28.com for great deals on great games.
Hello there, it's Gaming Forever here, and today we're looking at a black screen with a little loading sign in the bottom of the screen. So, I can't tell you anything until the video actually starts. This will hopefully be an uncut video, no music, no nothing, just my voice. So, here we go, and I'll talk to you once this pre-cut scene is done.
War. War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war never changes.
Okay then, so that was a nice cutscene there, huh? What you think? So, I bet you finally found out what this game was, because it said, right when the thing started, Fallout 4.
War
I have never played
changes.
This.
You're gonna knock
so,
him dead at the veterans' hall.
Let's see how it goes.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging.
Alright,
never
mind. I'll be right back.
Right.
Alright, guys, I'm back. So we're gonna make our character using A D F E X B and enter. So let's go with the one that looks mostly like me. No. No. There we go. Face. All right. Left mouth. All right. E to accept.
You have such strong
T
cheekbones.
Facial hair. And we don't need anything, because, yeah, I'm not growing a beard. Let's change the style, though. Something more like mine. And then you guys can see how I kind of look. Look at that hairline, though. No. don't have mine, so we're just gonna go with that.
This new really working for me.
There we go. He's angry.
Your eyes. They're one of my favorite things about you.
A and D. Alright, that works. Hun,
you think my nose is too big?
You look as good as the day we met.
Alright. Yes. Yes. No. Bleached? No. Alright.
Well, hello, handsome.
No, never. Wait, that's a ponytail in the back. I don't have a ponytail. Change the style of the hair. There
Wait,
we go.
Did
that's
you get
more
a
like
haircut
me.
Yesterday?
Uh-huh. Yes. Alright. Face. Let me change my... Oh, I already did that. Escape. E for extras. Markings. Nope.
Looking good, if I do say so myself.
Let's get... No blemishes. Damage, I have some damage. No. It's more like a scar, I guess. Oh, geez, no. We're just gonna get one... Even though I don't have it, we're just gonna get one that looks cool. Boom.
What's different about you?
Wait, we can't see it. Oh, well, okay. That's lame. No, we're not gonna change our characteristics. Yes, we are fat. We are fat. We are the fat but muscular. We're muscular but thin. Perfect. I love it. I think we're done. I mean, I'm done. Done. D-O-N-E. Done. Yes, we look sweet. Alright, I don't know how this thing will run, but let's hope. What is she looking at? There's nothing in the mirror. Nora. Scissors? Ooh, our house, our bedroom's very nice. Radio, on, off, camera. So, this is the first video. So, for the first video, I'm probably gonna use keyboard and mouse, and then for the rest of the videos, I'm probably gonna use a controller, Steam controller. You're special.
I wonder what Sean will grow up to be.
Sean. Aw, coochie coochie coo, coochie coochie coo. Crib mobile. Vroom, 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 vroom. Creepy, 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 creepy.
Huh.
Teddy bear.
How'd you get on the floor, Mr. Bear?
I don't know, Mr. Bear. How'd you get there? Robot!
Ah, good morning, sir.
Your name is Codsworth.
Your coffee. 173.5 degrees Fahrenheit.
Who drinks coffee at 173.5 degrees?
And today's newspaper just
That is scalding hot.
Thanks, Codsworth.
What the heck? Grognak.
Grognak the Barbarian in the jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite.
Bat Babies. Does that sound right to you, Nora? Bat Babies? Codsworth, look at you doing the dishes. Wait, where do you...
Ah,
that was some nice water.
I shall attend to young Shaw.
Nuka-Cola. Ice cold.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
Sit by the fire.
Coming down from Canada, making it crisp and dry for next week's
What's
Halloween
this?
Festivities.
How's that player?
Looking in on next
That's
week's
nice.
Forecast, we have a high
Sit down.
On
You're back. Alright guys, I'm back. And someone just came up at the door. So we're going to see who's here at the door. Ain't that right, Nora, who's reading the paper, what's in the paper? Scribble, 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 can't read that. Are you here to kill me or what?
Come on, just answer the door and he'll go away.
Fine.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
I don't care. Not interested.
Whatever you're selling, I'm not buying.
Oh, no worries, sir. No worries at all. I'm not selling anything. Not today. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I
assure
you.
Utmost urgency. Well, I guess I'm here now.
I'm here now.
So you are. So you are. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so
yeah,
I won't
I
take up much of your
time. I got some places to be.
Time being a precious commodity.
Cool.
I'm here today to tell you that
I don't want
to
hear what you're selling.
You have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault.
Awesome,
vault
bro. I don't care.
111.
Nobody cares. Enough space?
But there's room for my entire family, right?
Of course. Of course. Minus your robot, naturally. In fact, you're already cleared for entrance. It's just a matter of verifying some information. Don't want there to be any holdups in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. Won't take but a moment.
All right.
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid. Splendid. Now, let's see.
My name shall be Matt Chu. Matt Chu. Enter. Strength. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So if we all get 1, we should be able to add 3 to each one so we can all have 4. Perfect. No R to accept.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault.
Cool.
Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
Yeah.
For you and
yeah.
Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments. Never gonna find that dog.
Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down.
He sounds very British-like, don't you, Cotsworth? Your eyes are so creepy, though. Three eyes? It's creepy.
You heard Cotsworth. Go on.
Oh, God. Sean. Your name is Sean.
How
the other guy's name is Cotsworth.
How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin them up.
Very well.
He loves that. Hey,
did you just close the door
guy?
Like magic?
Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast,
don't get near me,
I was thinking
crazy
we could head
woman.
To the
you're
park
like,
for
let me out, let me out, let me
well,
out.
Should hold up.
Knock, 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 let me out.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir, Mom, you should come and see this.
Cotsworth, what's...
Followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of
explosions.
We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with
say?
Our affiliate stations.
We do have
coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania.
We live in Pennsylvania. That's not right.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault now.
Cut the door just open.
I've got Sean. Let's go.
Residents
oh jeez, what?
Hills,
I hear.
If you are registered,
whoa.
Evacuate to Vault 111.
Just go, just go, just go.
We'll drive to the coast. That's gotta be fine.
Big neighborhood. Go, go. Just follow this dude. Neighbor, where are you taking? Where are you going? People, just leave the suitcase. Really, you want to get
just
blown
up?
Pack
it up?
All right, neighbor, where are you going? Following you.
If you're in the program, you'll get in.
That's absurd. Right. I am
not on the list. Tech. You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop me.
Can I get through?
Okay.
Talk, I guess.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female.
My wife isn't even here. Okay. No adult female.
Thank you.
Right there.
Good luck, ma'am. God help us all.
You two, follow me. Come on.
I don't care.
What's gonna happen to all those people outside the gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving. Step on the platform in the center.
Maybe I don't want to step in the center. Maybe I just want to step right there. Oh, of course she steps in the center. Jeez, you have those pants hiked. Really hiked. You giving that man that dirty look? Oh, I saw you. You giving him that dirty look? Are you cheating on me? Really? Or did he cheat on you and then you came to me? You and Mr. Russell used to be married. You keep giving him the look. And Mr.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay.
We will.
I love you. Both of you.
We love you too.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, my God!
Whoa.
Shut it
down
now! Hold on!
Come on, get us down, get us down, get us down.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Oh, jeez. Wow. Take us through. Jeez. That was something I never expected to happen. Okay then. That was new. I've never seen a nuclear explosion.
We did it.
It's we bright. Made it. For your safety, kindly do not put your hands in between gates. Kindly do not try to step in and out. Do not load with combustion. No combustibles need to worry, or animals. All luggage must be under packed conditions. If the elevator is stuck between levels, Vault do not panic. An alarm will be automatically sounded. Right, release devices so available in the machine room to enable the elevator to be brought manually to the nearest level by authorized persons.
A minute later.
No, right. Don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now.
We are.
Everyone, just head up these
stairs. All right, Mr. Russell, I'm following
you.
The
door there.
Oh, okay. Can I go first then? Thanks.
Mail.
This way, please. Step over to the table. Take a suit. Welcome.
Oh, you can just push it over.
Pick up a suit right over there.
You'll need your suits before we can take you further.
Okay.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor.
Why is Sean looking as dead?
All right, you three. Follow me.
See? This is our new home.
Oh, hey there.
Just this way.
Can't you tell me anything?
This way, please. Follow me. Follow me. This way, please. Just this way.
Everything we had.
This way, please. Just this way. This way, please.
Can you see anything other than that?
Excuse me. Just this way.
Just this way. This way, please. Follow me. Follow me.
So I'm supposed to go this way then.
It's a good fit, don't you think?
The vault suit is designed to be fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Such a lovely family you have. I hope you'll see this as your new home.
You look a little messed up there. Same with you and you. Expansion tape.
Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
These things don't look safe. These things look like those cryo things.
Daddy's right here. See?
Where it freezes you and then you wake up a few years later.
Could you?
It was in a movie.
Me?
It was in. What movie was it in? I'm trying to think.
Sean's acting.
It was in a movie where the lady was in one of these and the man went to go save her. And she was in one of these things. And then she woke up a few years later after he found her. And it turned out to be his wife.
Could you,
And. Oh, I can't think of it right now. It's not definitely not a decontamination pod, because look, there's frost in here. But I guess we gotta do it to continue on with the story, huh? Alright then.
The pod will decontaminate and
no, it won't. It's probably
before we
going to kill me.
Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Whole new life of death.
Secure. Occupant vitals.
normal.
Oh, that's great. That's great. I'm glad we're all normal.
Procedure complete.
I'm glad we're all gonna freeze. And then little Sean's probably gonna die because he's just a baby.
4, 3.
Goodbye,
2,
hon.
1.
Wow, then. That was intensifying. Don't you think? Ain't that right, Clark? 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 Oh, I think I just woke up. Here's some voices. Vault Tech computer. What the heck? Looks like an alien. E.
Open it.
Let me out. Let me out. No, don't touch her. Don't touch her. Don't touch her. No, I hear the baby crying.
Are we okay?
Almost. Everything's gonna be fine.
Come. Come. No, no. I've got
it. Let her be. No, do not put that gun nor her. No, 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 no. Just give her the baby. Just give her the baby. Just give her the. You. Oh no. See, it is a cryogenic thing. These things aren't decontamination pods, they're cryogenic machines where they freeze you and stuff. From the one movie. From the one movie that I can't remember. I think I might have started with an O, that movie. Don't know. Now, how do you suppose we get out? Critical failure in cryogenic array.
Cryogenic array. Vault residents must vacate.
Oh, jeez. Jeez. Cryopod.
Come on! There has to be a release!
Open.
Come on, come on, come on! Oh, God!
Open it up. You okay? Are you okay? Let me talk to you. I'm gonna talk to you.
I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise.
Yep, you can see right there. That's where the bullet went. Everyone else is still in here. Except for me. You. Wait, what? There's supposed to be someone in here.
Why would Voltaire do this?
Where are they? Maybe that lady in the mysterious suit was them. Clipboards. Inaccessible. There's a door over here. There we go. Clipboards. New jumpsuit. Alright. This door. Oh, jeez. Cigarette carton. Cigarette box and cigarettes. Security terminal, let's use this thing. Nothing. What is this? Stimpak. Take that. Sounds good. Probably should look for anything. Because there might be a good weapon around here. Bug. Stay away. Stay away.
Giant.
Security baton. There we go.
What the hell?
Yes, yes. There may be a few swear words, but that's okay. Nothing too bad. All right, kids. All right. What's this? said something different. Termlink. Play tape. Tap 10 over C. Play tape. Loading holotape. Please wait. Red Menace. Start game. Hey, this is just like Donkey Kong. Alright, so what do we use? Ready. Okay. Oh, what? Oh, that was lame. What kind of game is this? What, those are rockets? Wait, the ball? Okay. What? Oh, he has, like, eggs or rockets or whatever. Mm-hmm. Alright, this game is, quick game. Yes. We can eject it. Alright. Nope, that was fun. Let's go to where we can use the pot. That looks a little rusted up. Sink, drink. The water looks nice. Alright. Anything else in here? Fridge. Alright, let's go to where we need to go. Oh, that bug just died. Oh. There we go. Not too black. Die. Oh Jesus, die.
What happened here? Where is everyone?
Probably dead. Die, die. There we go. Now you're dead. Alright, just keep heading through here. Stim pack. Look around. Bobby pin. Pre-war money and a pencil. So we can make notes now. Alright, I'm not going through there yet. So what else is in here? What is this? Cigarettes. Cigarettes. What's in here? Nothing. 10mm round. A 10mm pistol. Pistol.
Nice. Coming back later for you.
It's a cryolator case, so bet that thing freezes people because it has liquid nitrogen in it. If you couldn't read, right over there. All right.
Terminal's got this locked.
What the heck is a terminal? Oh, more ammo. Terminal. Terminal. More. Hey, another gun. And some more ammo. We already have ammo. Pistol, so. Here we go. Open evacuation tunnel. Yes. Blah, 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 blah. Probably don't need to read that. That's just probably stuff. Die, all of you, die, all of you. There we go. There we go. Die. Reload. Alright, nothing. There we go. Dead. What else is in here? Nothing in the toolbox. Oh, that's how that opens. Okay. More ammo. It's just a chair. More ammo. Jeez, they surely give you a lot of ammo in the first. Oh yeah, you're dead. Nah, he's dead. Ooh, what's this? Pip-Boy. Alright, this looks useful. Thousand RAM. Jeez, that's a lot. Select a tab with mouse 1. Special perks, inventory, apparel, aid, miscellaneous, junk. Aw, that's junk. Wow, that's a lot to just uncover. Radio. Alright. Activate. Take this thing from the back of this thing. Alright, looks like we're ready.
Vault door cycling sequence initiated. Please.
The music from this game
back.
Is amazing. That is. Come on, open it up. I want to get outside. Jeez, that thing takes a lot of power. There we go. Oh, it's bright. First came down here, everything looked all nice. What's that? Nothing. Oh, sesame. Yep, all this stuff's there. Nope, let's finish. Enjoy your return to the surface.
Enjoy
and thank you for choosing Vault-Tec.
The surface, and thank you for choosing Vault-Tec.
No, thank you for letting me stay here. Oh, jeez. How long have we been playing for? 36 minutes. That's good. That's good. Just stretch, stretch, stretch. Stretch out your legs. Stretch, stretch, stretch. Stretch out your leggy legs. Yeah, it's bright. Alright, let's see. Might be cold. Classical radio signal found. Diamond City radio found. Oh, skeletons. Alright, let's check around. Alright, new cola. Right away, whatever that is. Stim pack, purified water, blood pack. Wrench. Nothing. Molotov, rad axe, stumbling teeth, radway, crystal liquid decaminator, something, rad axe, fancy hairbrush. Alright, we gotta check out everything. Punch. Alright. L shift, a shift. It's a sprint, not shift. Alright. There we go. Bird? Maybe I can use you for a. Nope, you're just. Ew, I knocked that head right off. Must have been a clean cut. A desktop fan. Cram. Sounds delicious. Ashtray. 10 millimeter round. Broken terminal. so we gotta follow this thing on the little bottom where it shows you which direction to go and stuff. This looks very nice. It's very pretty. The water. Oops, and I'm in the water. Drinking water restores health. Drinking unpurified water causes radiation damage. Discovered sanctuary. Alright. Go over here then. Alright. Hello.
As
hey, you're Cosworth.
I live and breathe.
Oh, cutting
it's,
those
it's
shrubs.
Really you.
Yeah, it's really me. What do we gotta do? You're still here, or everything's dead? Everything's
My
dead.
God. They did it. Those bastards really did it.
Don't mind the swearing, kids.
Everything's dead.
Just don't repeat them out loud.
Everything's dead? Ah, yes, the garden. The posies have been problematic, I admit.
What? Ah, no, I'm talking about the people, yet. Cosworth.
Where is she,
not the plants. She's in a better place right now.
She's in a better place.
Sir, these things you're
the eyes, though. Look at his eyes.
Thing,
not Cosworth, mine.
I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
No. They stole
He's
him.
He's gone. God damn it.
Don't mind the words.
Someone stole my son.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200 years. Wow.
200 years? What? Are you...
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're two centuries late for dinner.
Like he's gonna come to dinner two centuries. Wait, how did you survive, Cosworth? You okay?
Cosworth, you're acting... a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible.
Yeah, I bet
two
it has.
Centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve.
You could
I
serve
spent
the plants.
The first 10
oh,
years
excuse me, I'm yawning.
The floors whacked. Nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood.
What? Why would you try doing that?
And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car. The car. How do you polish rust?
Did I ask you to... Just stop it. Just stop it.
Stop it. Get to the point.
Cosworth, you're making me feel like
a jerk. I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were... dead.
Okay, don't cry. We aren't dead.
I did
well,
find this...
She's dead.
Holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you.
Bet she was.
A surprise. But then... Well, everything happened.
Alright. Thank you, Cosworth.
Thank you, Cosworth.
You're welcome. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Sean may turn up yet.
Yeah, I bet they might, but they're probably not. Alright, let's do it.
Alright. Lead the way.
I just want to search security baton, apparel, aid, miscellaneous, red menace. Yes. Blah, blah, blah. I'm ready. Alright, why are you throwing bombs at me? Oh, jeez. Jump. Jump. Are you kidding me? I jumped right on it. Ugh. Here we go again.
Help, 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 help.
Oh. Alright, I'm done. Yes.
Oh, to serve, sir.
Alright, let's go, Cosworth. So you scroll wheel. Look at those flabby butt cheeks.
Insect smashing time.
Insect smashing time.
Terrific! It's a fight then. Bug it off. What's all free? You'll have to do better than that. Ah, well, I suppose there's plenty more where that came from.
Wait, so you wanted to do that? Obvious. Alright, use A to turn the screwdriver. And a release position, alright? So. Oh, don't want to break it. Oh, I did it! Second try!
Got it.
Whoa. Let's buff out. Alright. Menton. Pipe pistol, pre-war money, psycho, shotgun shells, and spoon. Who puts spoons?
Wait. My senses are picking
up. Alright, guys, we might have to end this video here soon.
Follow me soon.
God's worth, you sound a little old and rusty. You sure you're okay? I don't think you're okay. Yeah, let's go in here. Oh, because that isn't creepy. Kill it with fire. Yeah, he is British. Cosworth, you might have missed one.
Your family isn't here.
Yeah, I know. They're probably... Ew, look at those things. So I'm guessing everything here is mutated. Like, yeah. Ten millimeter pistol. Found one.
Sir, the missus and young Shaw?
No, they aren't. I told you, they're both... gone. No, alright. Waste of time.
Happy? This whole thing was a waste of time.
I only wanted to help, sir, but maybe you could try Concord. I've seen people in that area, and they're only slightly heavily armed.
Slightly heavily armed.
Thanks for your help, Cosworth.
Good luck, sir. You'll find young Sean. I know you will. I shall remain here and secure the home.
Okay, well, I'll come home with you, and then I'll end off the video. Rifle flag. God, where are you going? I can. Anything in this mailbox? Nope. Oh, look at that house. That house is torn. This house is torn. Only a few houses are left untorn.
There must be someone who can help you in Concord.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna wait till next episode to do that, though. So. Speed limit 25 miles per hour. Tiger. Look at this place. We could set up camp here. A radio. Anything else? There's a kitchen with a coffee pot. Used oil can. Bathroom. Fusion cell. Black vest and slacks. Let's go into appearance. There we go. That's better. Okay, guys, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'm gonna end this video off here. Hope you guys did enjoy, and make sure to hit the like button, because that tells me that you want to see more and that you're enjoying this playlist. Okay, It's that your special book. Let's take it. Or should we leave it? Take or leave? Let's take it. Pick the attribute to improve. What the heck is this? Perception? I don't know. Maybe that's a free perk. I don't know. The barbarian book. Nah. Actually, yeah.
Excellent.
What? You've collected an issue of the barbarian. Attacks permanently do 5% more damage. Awesome! And the bat babies. That's weird. Alright. Well, I hope you guys did enjoy. And, that's the end of this video. Bye-bye! Bye-bye!